Welcome to Radiation Oncology at Children's Hospital Los Angeles. This is our main waiting area where you will check in at our front desk. Our front office staff is available to connect you with our staff, provide scheduling, or help you find support services that can help you along your way. Let's do a quick tour of our department. Welcome to the consultation room. When you visit our department for the first time, this is the room where you will meet our doctors to review your health. The doctor will talk with you and explain what to expect while you're here. You will also meet with the doctor once a week to see how you're doing and check in with our nurses. If you are receiving anesthesia, you will see the nurses daily here to check in and prepare. This is our simulation room. During this appointment, we'll scan your body with a CAT scan and make a mold especially for you. This visit usually takes between 30 minutes to an hour. All you have to do is lay still, just like a statue, while we make your mold. The scan or pictures only take about 5 minutes. If you'd like, you can bring your favorite small toy or stuffed animal, or you can think about what type of music you would like to listen to, and we will play it on our sound system. This is the treatment room you will visit daily, and this is the treatment machine. It can move around, but it won't touch you while you are here. Don't worry, treatment doesn't hurt. All you have to do is hold still like a statue on our funny little table, and we will make sure your treatment is as fast as possible. You can bring your favorite small toy or stuffed animal to join you, or we can play your favorite music or dim the lights if you want to take a nap. While you're in this room, we will be just outside making sure you are safe. Even though we are outside, we can talk to you and see you at all times. So if you need help, we can come right in. Treatment takes a different amount of time for everyone, so your therapist can give you a time estimate on your first day. Now we are outside the treatment room at the control desk. This is where the therapists sit when we are not in the room with you, but we are outside watching and making sure you are safe. If you ever need us, you can wave your hand and we'll come in to help you. Thanks for learning about the Radiation Oncology Department at Children's Hospital, Los Angeles.